Well, Tesla is recalling some 200,000 vehicles because of a software glitch that can cause the backup camera not to work. The recall affects 2023 models that are known as Y, S, and X. The vehicles are equipped with a full self-driving computer. Customers will receive notification letters at the end of March.